Hey, science buffs, ready to crack the mystery of why roosters crow at dawn? It's all about the biological clock. Roosters have a built-in alarm system in their brains. When the sun rises, their pineal gland releases hormones that trigger their famous crowing. But here's the kicker, it's not just sunlight. Even in complete darkness, if you shine a light, they'll crow, cover their eyes, and they stay silent even at dawn. Before dawn, roosters get a testosterone boost, gearing them up for their morning concert. This crowing isn't random, it's a declaration. They're staking their territory, socializing and attracting mates. No other chickens around, no crowing. Just like we don't usually talk to the air. Roosters are smart too. They assess their surroundings for safety before crowing. Domestic chickens have a 4,000-year history of domestication. With continuous evolution, they have gradually become early biological alarm clocks for humans. Their crow can reach 130 decibels, louder than an airplane taking off. And here's a fun fact, with artificial lighting everywhere, some roosters now crow all night long. So next time you hear that morning crow, you'll know it's a mix of biology, hormones, and a bit of rooster flair.